The DTP-36 is an inkjet CTP system producing truly conventional offset plates. While most inkjet CTP systems are targeting the low-end market, the DTP-36 is a true alternative to laser CTP systems with its impressive quality. The 175 LPI halftone printed on 2880 by 2880 DPI is smooth and the screen dots are sharp and round. Jobs printed using our plates are very difficult to distinguish from those printed using laser plates. The smoothness of the halftones and the colour accuracy are comparable. Although the quality of the DTP-36 system is very similar, its price is a fraction of a laser system, whilst the price of the inkjet coated conventional plates are similar to the thermal CTP plate. The plate is accurately positioned using the pins, which are automatically activated by the sensors. The positioning error is typically less than 0.1 mm, compatible even with the latest generation presses with a narrow adjustment range. The registration accuracy between separations is typically less than 0.05 mm. Using both the photo and matte black inks of the Epson SureColor printer with our unique speed enhancement technology, an A3 plate is printed in about 6 minutes. The plate is then exposed with the low consumption UV LEDs, during which time the next plate is being printed. The ink and the inkjet coating are washed off in the washing tank of the semi-automatic plate processor. During the pre-wash stage, clean water flows in through the open valve. The plate is then processed with conventional plate developer, which is agitated by means of a circulation pump for even dispersal of the chemicals. The developed plate is washed again, while the dosing pump starts to pump in fresh developer, keeping a stable concentration. The replenishment system takes care of the developer concentration even when the equipment is not being used for days, pumping in a small amount of developer each day. The plate is then placed into the drying slot. The entire plate processing procedure takes about 6 minutes, so while the yellow plate is being printed, the magenta plate will be exposed and the cyan plate will be processed, offering a throughput of 10 A3 plates per hour. The plate is now ready to use on the press. It has identical properties to any conventional plate. The run length, halftone type, ink adhesion, colour accuracy and stability will all be exactly what press operators are used to. Our customers produce commercial quality colour works. Despite huge investments in brand new presses, many have chosen our system over laser systems. With a small footprint of about 2 by 1.5 metres that fits into a small pre-press office, the system is able to handle plates of up to 914 mm width. Newspaper and book printers can use the high speed mode to output up to 10 A1 plates per hour at 80 LPI. The system boasts additional functionalities that can be used for colour proofing, film setting for litho, screen and flexo printers, as well as general wide format colour printing. The machine is operated using our included professional workflow system, with optional features available such as imposition, trapping and ink duct control via a user-friendly interface. The maintenance is as straightforward as performing a nozzle check every morning and head cleaning as and when required. The system has an unmodified Epson printer as its core. Due to its simplicity, the system is much more reliable than a laser CTP. Contact your local dealer for test plates or pricing.